everyone, my name is Rachel Kidd and I'm the director of the Sistema New Brunswick Center in St. John, and I'm here to introduce our finale concert for this year. Once again, I'm blown away by the progress our students have made this term, and I'm so excited to show it to you. This term, we were teaching our students in person the whole time, and thankfully we've had a lot of good weather, so we've been able to go back to rehearsing in our orchestra outdoors more often. Thank you to everyone who plays a part in making this program possible for our students. To the province, our municipal and private funders, parents and families, our teaching staff, educational assistants, our bus drivers, our custodians, our host school, and our district. It takes hundreds of people to make what we do possible, and we're so grateful to you all. Here to highlight the support we receive from our school district is the Superintendent Zoe Watson with a few words of greeting. Thank you all for watching, and thanks for a great year. Enjoy the show.
My name is Zoe Watson, and I'm superintendent of the Anglophone South School District. And it is my pleasure to have been asked by Mrs. Rachel Kidd to say a few words at the beginning of the video for your final concert. And before this pandemic year, students, I would always be at your concerts, at the Christmas concert and at the year-end concert. So I'll look forward to watching this video. My office, students, is located very close to where you practice at Milledgeville North School. And I know when I see the buses leave at 5:15, 5 days a week, just how much time and effort that you put into your music. And thank you for sharing that gift of music with everyone. I know you work very, very hard in practicing and you enjoy it. And I know this year, your teachers and Mrs. Kidd have had to be very creative in how you were able to continue with your program. And staff of Sistema, led by you, Rachel, thank you very, very much for all of your time and all of your talents in working with these students. We're very proud to have this program in our school district. Family, parents, brothers, sisters, I know you're going to very proudly watch this video as well. Thank you for your support, because I know in addition to coming here every day, students are also expected to do a lot of practicing on their own. And we appreciate all of the help that you do to make sure that happens. So thank you for a wonderful year, and I wish you a great concert and a very happy summer vacation.
play for you Homet El Dayar, which is the national anthem of Syria. Our soloists include Mohammed Noor Sharfaji, as well as Mahmoud El Hamli.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Mr. Byron, and these awesome people are the Copeland Double Bass Class. We're about to play a little piece for you called Hatikva, which in Hebrew means hope, and it is an Eastern European folk song, and we hope that you enjoy it. We hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you. One, two, ready.
Thank you. Beatles. Okay, now the oboes are...
Thank you. So this year we have been really busy in the percussion studio, as you know, and we're not done yet. But for this concert, we decided we would play two pieces for you. The first one is called Gallop, and the second one is one you might recognize called Dance Monkey. So enjoy.
Thank you.
Hello, my name is Mr. Byron, and these are the awesome All Their Double Basses. We're going to play for you today a little movement called The Elephant from the piece Carnival of the Animals by Camille Saint-Saëns, and we hope that you enjoy.
Thank you. Welcome to the Mahler Violas.
We're playing the piece Scherzo by Carl Webster.
Hope you enjoy our piece.
نحن المالر فيولاز نتمنى بتحبونا للميوزك.
Thank you. Level 2 class of Sistema, and we are going to play Hunter's Chorus.
Thank you. Thank you.